Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Before getting started with this video, go ahead and grab yourself a glass of water and let's get started. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you guys my self-pampering kind of a routine. Usually, I do this on every Sunday. I try to do it every Sunday, but once a week or maybe 50 once in 15 days, that is what I like to do. So let's get started. Firstly, yesterday night, I've actually oiled my hair. I like oiling my hair in the night. I don't like to do it before the bath. That's my personal preference. If you're somebody who does not like the smell or something like that, you can definitely do it like an hour or two before your head bath. I do have an extensive hair care routine that I filmed. I will leave it in the cards. You guys can check it out. So this is how my face looks like. It has a little bit of acne scarring and there's like one or two active pimples that are going on. But apart from that, it's very much good, I feel like. My dark circles, they're not dark, but this usually happens because I don't have a good amount of sleep every day. So for people who don't know, only on Sundays I am almost free. So Sundays are the days that I personally have an entire day to myself, and it's like an entire self-care kind of a Sunday that I have. And the reason I just put it on Sundays is because I have an off on Sundays. For people who don't know, I do have a corporate job, so I work 5 days a week and sometimes even 6 days, and my day starts really early. It's either starting at 4 o'clock in the morning or at 6 o'clock, depending upon my workload. So for me, the only day I get is a Sunday. So Sunday is literally, I do nothing. I relax, I don't do any ghar ka kaam as well. I just relax, it's an entire day for myself and I enjoy that day as well. So yeah, that is what it is. And so let's get started with the video. The first thing is my hair that I got out, okay? So just for the sake of this video and to look a little more presentable, my hair is down. Usually it's not, it's up in a bun. But for this video, we're gonna think that it's up in a bun, okay? And this is how my face looks like. I'm gonna do a complete face mask kind of a video. So for face mask, I'm gonna go wash my face and be back in a minute. The face is washed, so we're gonna go ahead with the face mask. The mask that I'm using is a Swiss Skincare Manuka Honey Detoxifying Clay Mask. This is how it looks like. This is a really, really good mask. I've actually gifted this to my husband for his birthday or something, but I really, really like it. So both of us use this. So I'm gonna go apply a good amount of it on my face. This mask really smells good. It has a white charcoal and Australian white kaolin clay, and you can use it if you have a normal skin or also oily skin. But if you're a dry skin type, I'd personally say be away from this because it kind of dries it out a little bit for me at least. And I really, really like this. This has this beautiful smell. I don't know whether it is fragrance or something, but it has an amazing, very mild fragrance and I really like it. I'm using a brush today, but usually if it's in a normal day, I don't usually use a brush. I just go ahead with my fingers. But just for the sake of this video and to make it like look a little more presentable, I'm using a brush. And I really apply a good layer. I wait for it to dry, or kind of I give it like about 10 minutes, or even if it is drier, because of summer season, it's kind of drying really faster. Now what I'm gonna do is wait for this mask to dry, hop into my shower, have a good head bath, and I will be back to do the post shower routine. Alright you guys, I'm back after my head bath. I have this head wrap kind of a thing that I put on. I try to allow it to like dry like that for a bit, and then I kind of go ahead and air dry it as well. So once that is happening, I did not switch on the fan and all because of the sound and all. So usually I'm either in the AC or in the fan or like outside just to air dry a little. So self pampering day for me usually starts on a Sunday, and I love doing it because it's like taking care of your own skin. So I don't moisturize immediately because the problem is when I air dry and I apply my serums and all, it kind of gets onto my hairline, so I kind of wait for it. So while this entire head is kind of, you know, my hair is getting air dried, let's do my nails. And I don't have nail polish like everywhere, so I'm gonna remove my nail polish and apply them, and I'll be back. I do not know how to show you guys what I'm doing and all, but the only nail polish remover I used to use before was the one from, I want to say Health and Glow, I don't remember, but the one that I'm using now is from Lakme. This is their nail color remover. This is for about I want to say this is for about 95 rupees and you get this bottle. It lasts me for about a month. So this is what I use. And the nail polish that I'm applying is the Masaba by Nykaa in the shade Killing Me Softly. This is how it is. It's a beautiful, I want to say it's a nude, but it is a brown maroon kind of a nude. So I'm going to use this on my hands and my legs. I like maintaining my hands and my legs in one same color. So I'm going to go ahead and do this and I'll see you guys. So to remove, I kind of use the cotton. I don't use rounds or, you know, those cotton balls or something. I just have a bunch of cotton. So I just use that. Or sometimes what I like to use is, I like to use an old cloth. I just use that. So I can't show you guys on screen because it's very difficult for me to like keep removing it. So you guys know how you generally do a nail polish, right? So I'm just gonna remove and be back with painted nails. Nails are done. I love this color. This is such a pretty color. And yes, nails are done. So let's go to moisturizing the face. Firstly, I'll moisturize my lips and I'm using the Vaseline's Lip Therapy in Cocoa Butter. You do get this in Amazon. This is for about 1200 rupees, but I got it from London. So I love this. It smells yum. Really, really good. I love lathering myself, like literally overloading it with the lip balm. Just for the sake of this video, I'm gonna moisturize it first and then do my hair because my face looks very dry and it's gonna take a while for this hair to dry. So I'm using the Simple moisturizer. I really like this. This is the Sensitive Skin Experts and it's Kind to Heart. It's a light hydrating moisturizer and it has 12 hours moisturization. This is how it looks like. It has no parabens, no chemicals. It is vegan and cruelty free. It has vitamin B5, vitamin E, glycerin and varaga seed oil. I really like this one. This was also there in my February or January favorites. I will leave it in the cards. You can check that out. So I'm going to take like a very little amount, like literally this much. And that's like more than enough for my face. And I'm going to apply it all over my face. Moisturizer is really good. It has no perfume, it has no harsh chemicals, and it has no alcohol in it. And it does not have any animal derived ingredients as well. It smells really, really good. It does not have any smell. It smells exactly like Cetaphil for me. My face is moisturized, so now let's go on with my body moisturization. And for body, I use the Ted Baker's London Body Lotion. I really like this one. This smells really good. I apply it in the morning and it lasts the entire day if I'm not having a bath. It's a really good fragrance. It has red fruit, it has patchouli, it has bergamot. It's an amazing body lotion. So I take like a good generous amount. I'm almost done with it, by the way. I take a good generous amount and then I apply it all over my body, my hands, my legs, everywhere. I really like how soft it looks. It makes my skin so soft, like you can see. It's really, really good. And I like how soft it makes me feel. I feel like there's something just gliding over. That is how soft it is. It's a really, really good product. All right, this is how my hair looks like right after I've blow dried my hair. It is a little wet, but it's like 10%. But I really like how soft it makes my hair. This is how it looks like. And that is all that I do on a Sunday. Sometimes if I have a very bad leg day or something like that, I kind of do pedicure and I kind of do manicure. Those are like different things like I like to do. So those are all the things that I do on a Sunday. Sunday is basically the day that I love myself so much that I almost take about 2 to 3 hours, sometimes even 4 hours, to like give myself the best treatment in the world, because the next coming week I know I'm gonna hustle again. So I am trying these days to not apply makeup on Sundays, but I never know, because that is the only day I have a lot of time. So I kind of try to like bulk film content either for Instagram or YouTube. And if you guys are not already following me on Instagram, go ahead and follow. It'll mean a lot to me. And that is it for this video. I hope you guys really enjoy this. Right after this, if I'm doing my makeup, I do a YouTube makeup, because when I'm filming on YouTube, I kind of apply a little more because camera picks up very, very little. So let me know if you guys want to see how I get ready for my YouTube videos. And yeah, that is it for this video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification so that every time I upload the video, you get notified. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.